She is from Syracuse University, and she does beautiful paintings.
Bring it back to its natural point, whatever it is. It could be flat or...